Marvin, Seidel, Linda, Efler, sometimes it's 2 points deciding if you win or lose today again. Linda, that's one of these days. What are the thoughts?
Yes, we are really disappointed because it was so close. And we wanted to win this game. It's the it's like last year against them. We lost them here 25-23 in the third, I think. And yeah, it's frustrating.
Yeah, frustrating, Marvin. What was the specific things that they did better, if any at all? Because 2 points, that's basically luck if you put it like that.
Yeah, I think we played equally well today. Both did some easy mistakes, both did some great shots, but in the end it's just 1 or 2 points, as you said, and it's just bad luck.
Linda, how was it to be in there? The support was quite good, I would say.
Yes, the support here in France is really good. They are on our side. We heard it, and thank you to this crowd.
Marvin, yesterday you were disappointed. You say you didn't play good at all. How was it today?
Today I played well. It was fun on court, some good shots, and it was nice to play. Better feeling than yesterday, definitely, but in the end it wasn't enough.